I've never seen forever in the wild, but now I'm looking in its eyes. Baby, you're my shelter from a broken paradise. I couldn't dream it any better if I tried.
True love got a ring. Church bells, let him ring. You're the queen, I'll be the king. For life.
Marry me, say yes. Marry me, say yes. Marry me, say yes. For the rest of your life.
I'ma fly out to Vegas, yeah. We could tie it up tonight, no patience. Take my last name, put it where your name is. Have they ever seen a love this famous?
They never, no, they never. This forever, ever, 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 ever. Ain't nobody do it better. And it's only getting better.
True love got a ring.
Oh, we got a
church bells, let him ring.
Oh, they got a this queen need a king.
For life.
True love got a ring. Church bells, let him ring. Angels gonna sing.
Tonight, baby.
Marry me, say yes. Marry me, say yes. Marry me, say yes.
Seré fiel. Y aunque pasen cosas buenas y cosas malas, yo siempre estaré cuidándote. Un amor eterno te daré.
Won't you love me, baby? Mama,
adrenaline running through my veins and my skeleton. When you say my name and the high, no, it never goes away. I like jumping out of airplanes and swimming with the sharks. That existential feeling when you're staring at the stars. There's a hurricane in my head, but the lightning in my heart makes it worth it. Yeah, I still get nervous
when you walk through the door and you look in my eyes. Yeah, it feels like the very first time. I could fall for you forever, I'm certain. 'Cause I still get nervous when your lips hit my lips and the fireworks fly, sending sparks through the air like the 4th of July. I could fall for you forever, I'm certain. 'Cause I still get nervous
every time we touch. It's like paradise fell down from above, and the high, even too much ain't enough. No, I like flying in the fast lane, no headlights in the dark. That existential feeling when you wonder what you are. Got a wild wind in my head, but the butterflies in my heart make it worth it. Yeah, I still get nervous
when you walk through the door and you look in my eyes. Yeah, it feels like the very first time. I could fall for you forever, I'm certain.
Cause I still get nervous when your lips hit my lips and the fireworks fly, sending sparks through the air like the 4th of July. I could fall for you forever, I'm certain. Cause I still get nervous. Oh, you walk in so perfect and my heart short circuits. No, I don't deserve this. That's why I still get nervous when you walk through the door and you look in my eyes. Yeah, it feels like the very first time. I can fall for you forever, I'm certain. Cause I still get nervous when your lips hit my lips and the fireworks fly, sending sparks to the air like the 4th of July. I'd fall for you forever, I'm certain. Cause I still get nervous.
And honor guests, we are gathered here to join Robert and Diana in the spiritual union of marriage. This contract is not to be entered into life, and with all deep realization of these obligations and responsibilities, please remember that love, loyalty, and understanding are the foundations of a happy, enduring home. Mr. Robert. Roberto Eduardo Cruz, beautiful name. ¿Aceptas a Diana Chávez Ruiz como tu legítima esposa para tenerla y sostenerla en la enfermedad y en la salud, en las buenas y en las malas, en la riqueza o la pobreza, manteniéndote con ella durante el resto de tu vida? Now I'm going to say in English. Do you, Robert Edward Cruz, take Diana Chávez Ruiz to be your lawful wedded wife, to have and hold in sickness and health, in good times and bad, for richer or poorer. Keep yourself unto her for as long as you both shall live.
I do. I do.
Lauren, I heard that. No turning back on this, bro. Sorry. Diana. Diana Chávez Ruiz, ¿aceptas a Roberto Eduardo Cruz como tu legítimo esposo para tenerlo y sostenerlo en la enfermedad y en la salud, en las buenas y en las malas, en la riqueza o la pobreza, manteniéndote con él durante el resto de tu vida? Do you, Diana Chávez Ruiz, take Robert Edward Cruz to be your lawful wedded husband, to have and hold in the sickness and health, in good times and bad, for richer or poorer, keep yourself unto her for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
That was hot. I do.
I'm gonna read a poem for you in Spanish. It's called El Amor por Khalil Gibran. Okay. Okay, here we go. El amor no da nada sino sí mismo y no toma nada sino de sí mismo. El amor no posee, tampoco es poseído. Porque el amor basta al amor. Cuando tienes el amor, no debes decir que Dios está en mi corazón, sino mejor, yo estoy en el corazón de Dios. Y no pienses que puedes dirigir el rumbo del amor, porque el amor, si te cree digno, dirige tu rumbo. El amor no tiene ningún deseo sino realizarse. Pero si amas y tienes que tener deseos, que estos sean tus deseos. Derretirse y ser como un arroyo corriente que le canta su melodía a la noche. Saber el dolor de demasiada ternura. Ser herido por su propio entendimiento del amor. Y sangrar de buena gana y alegremente. Despertar al alba con un corazón alado y dar las gracias por otro día de amar. Descansar al mediodía y meditar sobre el éxtasis del amor. Volver a casa por la tarde con agradecimiento. Y entonces dormir con un rezo para el amado en tu corazón y una canción de alabanza en los labios. That's it. Sorry.
Now we're gonna have Chris.
This one's not in Spanish. It's perfect. He's not perfect. She's not perfect. The two of you individually will never be perfect. But if he is the man that can make you laugh and admit to being human, if she is the woman that can make you stop and think, but still admit to making mistakes, nurture this type of honest communication. Fight for it, for this is the very foundation of a lasting commitment. He's not going to quote poetry. She's not going to think about you every moment of the day. But if each of you is willing to trust the other, willing to give a part of yourself so deep that it's part of your core, then you will have built a trust that no one else can break. Don't hurt her. Don't change him. Don't expect more from each other than you are capable and you're willing to give. Smile when she makes you happy. Be patient when he makes you angry. Miss each other madly when you're apart. Love hard, because love is here to be had. Marriage does not guarantee that you will be together forever. It's only a piece of paper and a ceremony. It takes love, respect, trust, patience, friendship, and faith to make it last. Perfect guys do not exist. Perfect women do not exist either, contrary to popular belief. But together, your imperfections make you the perfect couple. Robert and Diana, you are perfect for each other.
Diana, ahora van a intercambiar los anillos como símbolo de su amor y compromiso.
Get on there. Oh, sorry.
Wait a second. Hey!
Oh. My bad.
I won't sign the paper.
My bad.
Don't be jumping to conclusions right now, guys.
She always finishes first.
I know. Woo! Okay. Por la unidad que me ha dado, me ha sido concedida por American Marriage Ministries y el estado de California, ahora los declaro marido y mujer. Es un honor presentarles a todos ustedes al señor y la señora Cruz. By the authority vested by me, by American Marriage Ministries and the state of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. It's my honor to present you Mr. and Mrs. Cruz. All right, that's it. No more. Hey, hey.
You need to step away from the photo.
Stand over there.
Otra vez. We did it.
Yay, man. What happened?
all she give me order. Pull me back and push me forward. Take me in and hold me. Hold me closer, I'll follow you up and over. You control me fast and slow. When you move, I move. Wherever you're going, I'm going to.
If you ever hurt, then I'm gonna bleed. But
I'm Luz, Janice. Hello and good afternoon. Thank you so much for coming.
Hola, buenas tardes. Gracias por venir.
Wait.
Oh, shoot, we have the wrong speech. Yes. Oh, we switched them. Sorry, I'm going to go ahead and do the rest of my speech in English because I don't want to make anybody super jealous of how great my Spanish is with my Valley Girl accent. So.
Y yo lo voy a decir en español o en Spanglish. Así es, como me salga mejor.
Oh my God. I remember when Rob first told me that he found his soulmate. He was so taken back by her beauty. He was taken back by her beauty. Her inner and outer beauty, of course.
Nosotros recordamos cuando Roberto nos dijo que había encontrado a su alma gemela. Diana la había conquistado con su personalidad. Digo, perdón, con su personalidad.
Over there. Diana is one of the most incredible people in the universe. She's a rare breed, and anyone that meets her falls in love with her charm and her huge heart. Rob, I said huge heart. Okay?
Not boobies. Diana es una de las personas más increíbles que conocemos. Completamente única en todo el universo, y todos los que tenemos la dicha de tenerla en nuestras vidas somos testigos del amor incondicional que nos brinda su gran corazón.
No. Some of you have been friends with Diana since junior high or high school.
Algunos de nosotros hemos sido amigos de Diana desde la prepa o desde la secundaria.
Some may have worked with either her or Rob, or maybe even both of them at the same time.
Otros lo llegaron a conocer por medio del trabajo, así como se conocieron ellos mismos.
Some of you are family, so you're actually forced to be around them. I mean, I'm just saying.
Otros son familia, y pues no les queda de otra más que quererlos.
But for the few of us who are extremely blessed to be super close to them, that is an amazing gift.
Y para nosotros es un regalo muy especial ser amigas cercanas de los dos.
We are here because we love you guys both so very much, and we're so fortunate to spare your special day with you. Let's raise our glasses and our candy asses, and let's raise it to you, Mr. and Mrs. Cruz.
Y estamos aquí para celebrar su amor y su unión, y gracias por hacernos parte de este día tan especial. Pongámonos de pie y brindemos por el señor y la señora Cruz.
Hello, everybody. I'm here solo. I don't have a partner. So, first of all, I just want to thank Rob for his excellent choice in Best Man. You outdone yourself today. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Right? So, yeah, I've known Rob for, he's my cousin, and we've always been distant cousins. I've been raised in Paramount. He's always been doing most of his time in... That sounded wrong. He lived most of his life in Albuquerque, New Mexico. He moved down to California, and then we grew a bond. We always knew that we were cousins, but then when he came down, we reunited. Didn't even know that we had so much in common, and our personalities were identical. You know, our humor, the same. Our jokes, out of control. You know, like all the family knows. But saying that, Rob, you're a great mentor. You're a great brother. You found somebody that's for you. Diana, you're beautiful. You guys compliment each other toe to toe. I mean, it's hard for to find somebody like that, and you guys have that. You know, I wish the world for you guys. And you know, you guys have everything for you guys, for yourself. And for, as of right now, all this family right here, you know, we witnessed a merging of two families together. We got the Chavez family merging into the Cruz family, which makes us great because now we have another branch for in our family tree for the Cruz family. So I just want to say congratulations to Mrs. and Mrs. Cruz. Let me crack this bottle up real quick. Everybody raise your glass to Diana and Rob Cruz. Congratulations.
Okay, everybody. First of all, amazing. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you to everybody that is here today. Amazing. The wind, I don't care. It was one of our elements. We wanted air, fire, all the things. And we got it. Earth. And we love it.
Bueno, primero que todo, gracias a todos. Fue fantástico, fantástico, fantástico. Y el viento való miércoles, porque no, es lo menos que nos dimos. Ni el viento, ni fuego, ni agua, no interesa. Lo importante es que todos llegaron para acá.
I couldn't sit there.
¿O tengo fue?
No. No, come back. I'm just kidding. No. Okay, first of all, I have some thank yous. When I mention your name, just raise your hand, because I want to make sure you're acknowledged. You did something special. And I want to make sure.
Cuando mencioné el nombre de ustedes, por favor, levante la mano. Quiero reconocer a las personas que tuvieron algo que tener en cuenta en esta boda. So, por favor, levante las manos.
Okay. Tío Pinocho. All the food we're eating. Tío.
Todos los que se encargaron de la comida. Y el tío Pinocho. Que fue el que se encargó de toda la comida. Muchísimas gracias.
Tony and Gloria. Right down there. The cake. Amazing cinnamon roll cake.
Toño and Gloria, ellos fueron los que encargaron y participaron de este pastel tan hermoso. Gracias.
Miguel, Margarita, Ivana, and Danny.
Miguel, Margarita, Ivana, y Danny en la mesa de atrás.
They opened up our home to us for a wedding shower. That was amazing. We had an amazing time and we loved it. When somebody opens their home, it means the best to me, the most.
Ellos disponieron la casa y todo su tiempo para arreglar la casa para que ellos pudieran celebrar el día antes del matrimonio con todos los seres queridos.
Alex and Lorraine, my cousin. DJ Nick, you are here because of them.
Alex y Lorraine, a ustedes muchísimas gracias. Él es el primo y el DJ. Que por favor, un aplauso para él.
Gloria Ruiz, suegra. Y Tavo. Did anybody like Diana's dress? Gracias.
A Tavo y a la señora Gloria, que si a alguien le gustó el vestido, le den las gracias a ellos dos, porque ellos fueron los que hicieron la magia. Y la hija, que muchísimas gracias por traerla.
Shell Worthy. Shell, where's she at? We don't have two wedding planners without Shell. Thank you.
Shell, que no, gracias a ella no tienen solamente una, sino tienen dos personas que le ayudaron a coordinar la boda. So, muchísimas gracias.
Oscar. Yes, you. Don't fall in the fountain.
Oscar, que no te vayas a ir de Getafe el planeta en el agua.
We came to him 6 months ago to do our wedding, and he agreed without hesitation, and it was the best decision we made. Thank you.
Hace seis meses ellos se acercaron a él, le dijeron que él participara para hacer la boda, y él sin ningún problema aceptó, y están muy, 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 muy agradecidos, y es la mejor decisión que han hecho, aparte de casarse.
Janice, raise your hand, girl. That bachelor, bachelorette party in Vegas, amazing. Thank you. We left it in Vegas, so I'm not saying anything else.
I would. A Janice. Ya tengo el micrófono. A Janice, muchísimas gracias porque ella fue la que orquestó y coordinó todo lo que la de la despedida de soltera y soltero en Las Vegas. Entonces, muchísimas gracias a ti.
Amber, raise your hand, please. We had our brunch yesterday. She took all the pictures for it, and we just thank her, bottom of our hearts.
Amber, muchísimas gracias porque ella es una fotógrafa y tomó todas las fotos para ellos el día de ayer. Y te agradecemos con todo el corazón.
Where's my wedding party? Groomsmen. Bridesmaids, yes. Thank you for all your support. We asked something of you. It was a commitment, and you came through. Thank you, every one of you. Thank you.
A todos los que son parte de las damas y los caballeros de honor, les decimos que muchas gracias porque fue un compromiso bastante serio y especial y ellos agradecen la disponibilidad y el tiempo que ustedes dieron.
Okay. The food off the charts. We have loved this restaurant for as long as we can remember. We've been going. Chef Hart is the reason. Amazing. Her mom's recipes from Mexico, elevated, awesome.
Ella es la que tenemos que agradecerle por toda la comida del restaurante. Las recetas venían de parte de la mamá de ella y fueran, se la fueron pasando a ella. Y gracias a ella fue que tuvimos la comida tan espectacular que tuvimos esta noche. So, muchísimas gracias y un aplauso para ella.
And the staff, obviously, did a great job. Service was good. Great.
Y a todas las personas que están en la parte de atrás de la cocina que nadie ve, a ellos y también a los que sirvieron el trago. Muchísimas gracias.
Sabora Mi, Foothill and Vineyard in Rancho.
Sabora Mi, Vineyard in Foothill.
Thank you.
Are you trying to...
Okay, I'm going to ask you for a little bit of patience here. I need Miguel. When you marry somebody, you marry the family. You don't just marry the person. She's amazing. She's everything to me. But now the families are the same. Chavez y Cruz. Okay? Miguel, for me, is the leader of the family right now. Alex, he's my leader. Okay? I want to shake hands. We're meeting. Today begins our relationship and our family. Brothers, right now. Thank you.
So él es el representante de la parte de la familia Cruz y el de la Chávez, y en este momento como él representa una parte y él representa la otra, al unirse las manos y andarse la mano, es la unión de las dos familias y de ustedes dos, y están totalmente bienvenidos a que las dos familias se conviertan en una desde este momento.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. My love, please stand. Stay here, please. Yeah, no, you're fine.
Hi.
Okay, guys. I'm going to give you some dates. 2018, we met. Co-workers, reception, accounting, we talked, we met, we had fun. Nobody knew we were starting a relationship. Nobody over there knew.
En 2018 se conocieron, empezaron a hablar por parte del trabajo, contabilidad, estaba enfrente del escritorio. Nadie sabía que estaban saliendo.
Nadie.
4th of July, we began our relationship.
4 de julio empezaron la relación.
March 24th, 2022. I take her to Disneyland and I propose and she says yes.
Marzo 24, 2022, él le pide a ella para la mano para matrimonio y ella acepta.
Does anybody speak Kathy? I need a second translator. No, no. July 3rd, 2023. We're together. This is the beginning. This is the start. The rest of our lives, and you're a part of it. Thank you.
Julio, el día de hoy es el día que ya se empieza, Julio 3, 2024. Es el inicio. Es el inicio de la relación de ellos, y de aquí ustedes son parte del comienzo de la relación de ellos. So, muchísimas gracias.
DJ.
Gracias.
I've never seen forever in the wild. But now I'm looking in its eyes. Baby, you're my shelter from a broken paradise. I couldn't dream it any better if I tried.
True love got a ring, ring, ring. Church bells let him ring, ring, ring. You're the queen, I'll be the king, king, king. For life, for life, for life.
Marry me, say yes. Marry me, say yes. Marry me, say yes. For the rest of your life.
I'ma fly out to Vegas.